knows that this could well be the day. If they win, they're champions. Watch it with us, and it's live. Well, here we are, Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Nottingham Forest in our featured match today against Arsenal. Well, they've got some other opportunities, but this is the chance to win a game that will give them the title as champions.
Yeah, and the last thing you want is for it to drag on, because that's when a bit of a doubt can creep in.
And this is the way Nottingham Forest are going to go into this match. Liam Bridcutt starts, looking to recover his form, and today it's just the one striker in the side. Well, the opponents to this team, they know what to expect, but stopping them, Alan, that's a different matter altogether.
Yes, quite, and any opposition manager would have spoken long and hard about their game plan, but it's a wonderful way of playing, the passing, the movement. It's unstoppable when it's hitting top form.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. So Arsenal kicked off. Here come Arsenal, in exciting style. Patrick.
Nice bit of...
Shots on! The defenders managed to get in the way there. Alan, what sort of advice would you be giving to the players to deal with the pressure of going for a title like this? You've been a winner twice.
Well, you just try and play the way that you have for most of the campaign, the way that's got you into this position, and just keep your eye on the ball. That's basically their message.
Xhaka. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now the shot! The shot gets blocked. In with a chance. Blocked it then. Really getting at the... Oh, chance! And it's in via the post! Well, we knew they wanted an early goal, Alan. They've got it, and that's pushing them closer to their target of winning the league title today.
Yeah, I wasn't entirely confident of their chances here, but they look a different team now.
No surprise to see Arsenal ahead in this game. Yates. Lamb. Neatly intercepted. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, it could be on. We'll start again with a goal kick. Thank you. Yates. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Walker. And that's good support as they build this attack. Patrick. It's looking good, this move. There's still danger here after this half clearance. He's got his shot off now. And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's coming forward with some danger. Yates. And there is some backup for him in this position. Must score! Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Getting forward well as a team now. Throw in to come. Rose.
Real opening now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
They're even in a stronger position now. They're on the verge of winning the league title today.
Yeah, and you've got to admire the way they've approached this match. They've come out, they've been positive, they've taken the game to the opposition.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's a foul by the Arsenal man. I like the look of this attack. Proper tackle, that. Here's a chance to whip it in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Referee is pointed to the spot.
Whoa, that might change the complexion of this match.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
And he scores from the spot. Well, that's taken a bit of the wind out of the sails. Still in front, but conceding. That might just rattle the confidence a bit.
Yeah, a bit of doubt perhaps sets in. It's always easy to get panicky when the crowd get panicky, and that's the case at the moment.
We restart the game. 2-1.
Number 28, Tyler Walker.
We saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. The return ball. It's supporting player alongside.
Here's a chance.
He's reached it and turned it aside. And the ball's gone out for a corner. In goes the corner. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it? Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Liam Bridcut. Yates. Patrick. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. An update from the Etihad, from Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Manchester City. 38 minutes played. 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual. Breaking infield.
And here's the shot.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score. Well, when you're winning by a goal, the manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
Well, it is a lead that Arsenal have got, and they've worked hard to get it, and they're still having to work hard to keep it. Here's Walker. It's a turnover of possession here. On the attack here. Granit Xhaka. Let 4 minutes of added time to come. He's cut that out well, well read. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. Liam Bridcut. Oh, how exciting is this for them? Still got games remaining, but 45 minutes away, maybe, from actually seeing them crowned champions of this league.
Yeah, how tense might this be? But I'm sure they'll want to get it wrapped up today. You don't want it to drag on unnecessarily.
I think as we reflect on the first half, that the manager has said to his players, look, could be a banana skin here, make sure you don't slip on it.
Well, that's quite right, and top marks.
Really getting at the opposite.
Oh, chance! And it's in by the post! Front now.
Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
And he scores from the spot. Here's a chance. He's reached it and turned it aside. Whistle from the referee, and we're off and running again for the second half. Could be dangerous. Yates. Oh, it could be on. Gonna try his luck. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. From two behind, and now level again.
Well, that's a real blow for them, Alan. They were on target to win the league today, but not at the moment.
Didn't see that goal coming, I must admit, and doesn't look like they did either. Well, I wouldn't be surprised if this manager made a substitution now. His team aren't at it, and now it's all square.
So it's 2-2 now. Hector Berry. Well, one goal would do it. So much at stake to win the title. One goal, turn a draw into a win.
Yeah, and this is when you need your heroes to step up, somebody to keep a cool head when the chance does pop up, which I think it will.
Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. Patrick. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Yates. Arsenal are top of the league, and now they've got to try and see their season through. It's a test for them of temperament as much as talent.
I think so, having not been there for a while.
He's got his shot off now. Good work from the keeper. Throw in to come. Shot blocked here. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. There's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Put the corner in the middle. Xhaka! Yates. Attacking now. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Top player, top performance today from him. Right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Patrick. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
In goes the corner. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
That will go down as a wasted chance.
Oh, what a golden opportunity, because that was a really good ball in from out wide and just didn't time his header.
Patrick. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Walker. Oh, he's through. Got to keep his nerve here. He could cross it now. The referee's given them a free kick. In a real position of some danger to the opposition. Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. And he's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him, he's lapping it up, and why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here, quality.
And shoots!
Easy for the goalkeeper, when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there, and he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Fuentes. And they cut it out. Granit Xhaka. Well, I like the good vision here.
Wonderful chance!
Turned onto the woodwork by the goalkeeper. Come away with the ball.
Clean it, great tackle.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Now Grant. Walker. Can really get at the opposition here.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, the bar's still shaking. Definitely a throw in there. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match, though. Going to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Now, this looks promising. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Very good distance to the clearance. Still level. Arsenal looking for that piece of magic that might put them in front. Now, this is an interesting attack.
And now the shot!
He's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Well, that substitution has got to be made because of the injury.
It seemed that it was fairly serious as soon as he went down, so it got warmed up and on he comes.
Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. He's gone too early, he's offside. Sharp movement. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over-eager to get on the end of it. Defence squeezed. They knew they'd caught their man off.
Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Here comes the corner. Defended well. On to the attack now. And a try one now. Oh, he's way off target. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
All the fans aren't happy with that amount of injury time. They want the whistle to go now so they can draw this match.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Going for goal! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. What a difference this could make to turn a draw into a win on the counter-attack now. Well, you've been saying all along, Alan, get it done as quickly as possible in terms of winning the league title. It was a chance to do that today, but there will be other opportunities. They're still very well placed for that.
Yeah, that's the key point, isn't it? They can't be too disappointed. More games to see them over the line, and they've got to move forward now.
When you play like he's played, you do expect to win.
Well, he played really well, got himself a couple of goals. He'll just be disappointed he didn't earn his team the full 3 points.
Getting at the opposite. Oh, chance! And it's in via the post! Real opening now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
He scores from the spot. Oh, it could be on. He's going to try his luck. Can really get at the opposition here.